sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare. I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, the city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details. That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. A simple trace of his call and he's mine.
I'm gonna get my pink, man.
No one's gonna know.
Are you sure?
Do you want the cash or what?
Yeah.
We won't get caught. We can't even get in trouble. Who gives a shit about some dude? But he's
here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Anything.
That's normal. It happens after a traumatic event.
Yeah, but I've never felt anything. I just
gotta
don't care.
Keep an eye out.
Like, I know
should
I'm supposed to feel
close.
Sad, but I just don't. I don't even feel bad that I don't feel sad. There's just nothing. It's like a blank emotion.
Come on, that can't be true. You have to feel something.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about.
This target
we're
must
done.
Be close.
Deal with
you're
it.
You're so fucking wrong.
Let's see
I'm
how
not
this
done.
Plays out.
Get away!
I gotta stop
off
him now.
Screen.
I'll teach you. We're gonna have a problem here?
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson. I was really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
Miss you too. I'll I'll be there. Sorry, Nick. I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence. Probably in the backyard. Okay. Here goes.
How old are you today?
10. No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Sorry I'm late. Can I, do I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination, all burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? Listen, the police can trace this call. Oh.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown men making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it. He's on the move. Threats to my family. Again.
Sorry, I overreacted. You just make me so crazy sometimes. Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you. Aiden? You're going after that creep, aren't you?
Well...
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Someone paid this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Of your emergency.
We need the police out here right away.
Squad all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
Been through so much, baby. You and I. We've seen lots of good days and bad days. Whatever lies at the end of this hero.
All units, this is squad. CTOS scan is inconclusive. We don't have him.
Where you know. Now another cold night.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
You don't need a car here. nice day, isn't it? Anything I can help you with? This stuff won't be here forever. Hey, how's it going?
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Oh, shit! What the hell just happened? Watch it! God damn it, we're taking hits! Careful! I got nothing.
Looks clear.
God damn it, this is on our heads. I don't see anything. Gonna move on. Keep on your toes.
Moving on.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Don't relax yet.
Whoa. What's going on?
No one here. Shit. Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
What was that? That's inside someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
We'll be right back. I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Were killed in the gunfight. None of the police were seriously harmed.
Trace his signal back. I'll find him before he breaches my phone. The search area. Come on in and find him quick. There you are. You're mine now.
Yeah.
one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Just move on up toward your destination.
My grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait. All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract with a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
A nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. Suspect now. Squad, we got a green light on CTOS. scan authorized. Initializing search for suspect now. Squad, we got a hit on the CTOS scan. Suspect located. Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Stop now!
Driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
What the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alley. See if we can flush him out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. Got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. We got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before? Dude, oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it! Okay, we're here. We did it. We're some guys. Just don't fuck it up now. That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone knew. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast.
Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, Elise, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah. It wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm. Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. This is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.